Ready to do this?
I think so.
Yes! Come on, let's go!
My name's Dave, I'm 38, and I'm not actually auditioning today because Simon wants to get his own back on Ant and Dec. I've been playing pranks on him and everybody else for years.
You've got to be the best actor in the world.
I've got this, we've got this.
Really, really play it up.
I'm going to be pretending to Ant and Dec that I'm a baker, and it's my lifelong dream to break a record for the most custard pies being thrown at me in 1 minute.
You say, I'm really minute, because this is everything to me. Yeah, yeah. I've practiced for months, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, yeah.
OK, good luck.
We've got this.
Ant and Dec are going to help me out, and it's all going to go wrong. It's all going to be their fault.
Hi, Dave. Lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Dave.
How's it going? Nice to see you.
Oh, amazing.
Welcome.
By the way, I've got to quickly say this. This is the last night of the auditions, and this is the best audience we've had throughout the whole.
So, like, we're part of the Custard Pie Society.
Look at
that.
That
is my dad.
So that's your dad?
Charles.
With then Prince Charles?
Yeah, with
and
then
he was Custard Pie and your dad?
And that's my grandad with the Rolling Stones.
No way!
Oh, my God, look at that.
And that sounds silly, amazing. It's like our whole, like, our lives. My dad used to have the record, and then someone else broke it.
Right.
So I'm winning it back.
Let's do it, man.
This is going to be great.
I love last act, a record attempt. Set a world record.
And get the honour back for the family.
What is that? Are they like cream pies?
So, I want you guys to be throwing the pies.
Us two?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
That'd be great. Are you fit?
It's a bit. Yeah. That's quite a bit of pressure.
Right, last one.
Good luck, Dave.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Dave Bibby.
And Dave, what do you do?
So I work in a bakery. I'm a baker.
I'm guessing. We haven't had one this year. Is this one of these world record things?
Yes.
I'm not a huge fan.
Oh.
Really?
Boo! Everybody likes a world record, Simon.
OK, so what is the world record you're trying to break?
So the record I'm trying to break today is the most custard pies thrown at the face in 1 minute.
Oh, God.
My dad used to have this record, and like he had it for years, but then someone else did it, and we've lost it.
Oh, no.
So...
so you're going to try and get it back?
I'm here to win it back for the family.
Yes! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, actually, this is quite serious then for you.
For me, yeah.
I didn't know.
I know it's like sounds silly to you, to other people.
Well, it did initially.
Like, it means a lot to me. And Dad, if you're watching, I've got this.
Is your dad here?
He's at home, I think. Yeah.
I feel a little bit of pressure here.
I know.
The family's honour's at stake, and we're the ones flinging the pies.
Okay. All right. Okay. I got it. Good luck.
Well, I need someone to sort of throw the custard pies for me. Come on.
Could you imagine if they'd
fail? And we've got an adjudicator somewhere as well.
Oh! Give him a brick!
He's on our team!
All right, my name is Brian.
Hello, Brian.
Hi, Brian. I am the official adjudicator for the British Custard Pie Association. The current record is 36 pies in 1 minute.
Understood.
No pressure on the boys.
Now, from a rules perspective, the person or persons throwing the pies must keep a 1.5 metre distance, as indicated by the line.
OK.
No pressure, guys.
Dave.
I'm ready.
Throwers,
we're ready.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yes!
Oh. Go away!
Yes!
We've got to get quicker!
Yes!
They've got any gold!
There was a few that flew past, but there was quite a lot bang in the face, baby.
Right, the current record.
Yes.
I've paid my dues. 36 pies. The results of this attempt have been counted and verified. And I can reveal that in the 1 minute period, the amount of custard pies thrown was.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
44!
What?
Anthony stepped over the throw line.
No, no, no.
Which means the record attempt is null and void. You stepped over the throw line.
No, 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 no.
This wasn't a real record.
No.
You.
Wow. We're so happy.
I was so happy.
Dave, you had us.
I think we should actually get one now.
That guy was such a good actor.
Well, what a way to end Auditions for 2024. Thank you, everyone. Thanks for watching. Get him, son.
No, he's going to get scored.
He was.
What's your name, please?
My name is James. I'm 33 years of age. I come from Dunfermline 5.
Good. And what's the act today, James?
I'm hoping to break a Guinness World Record attempt that's never been done before on Britain's Got Talent.
Which is?
How many Ferrero Rochers can be eaten in 1 minute?
I don't know why either.
And you think, James, this is what the royal family would like to see? If you won the show?
Yes.
OK.
I would like you to time me.
Yeah, I'd love to.
Is that OK?
OK.
So you've got the stopwatch?
I've got a stopwatch.
I've got...
The current record is 7 Ferrero Rochers in 1 minute.
7? I could beat that.
I'm trying to do 8 in a minute.
That's not a lot, is it?
I can't get in the box.
You've really got your work cut out now.
Don't start it yet.
Only 20 seconds left.
It's a genuine world record,
it's a genuine
certified
world record.
By Guinness. Yep. Well, fair enough, this is a world record, it's a world record.
Right, here we go.
You ready to start, Simon?
3, 2, 1.
Right, we're off.
How many?
Got off me quick, man. He did it in 2 seconds, his first one.
1 minute.
1 minute.
Just gone.
Yeah?
Yeah, go on. Carry on, don't mind me. Okay. Go, 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 keep going. 30 seconds gone, you're halfway there. Come on.
Okay.
What is that for?
58.
Come on!
59. That's it. How many of these?
Four.
We're not even close.
Four?
Four.
I don't fight, I'm beating him.
What's the closest you've ever come?
Up to six. I like a man who tries to break world records, but four Ferrero Rochers doesn't strike anyone in this room as being particularly outstanding.
I've done five, Piers. Five!
I honestly think I could do better than that, yeah. In all honesty.
James, if you were attempting something like watermelon, something which are difficult to swallow, then I would say there might be a future in this app. But they're so small, nobody wants to see this again. And more importantly, you failed.
Aww.
So, Piers, yes or no?
It's got to be a no.
Amanda?
No, from me.
No, it's three no's, thank you.
OK, thank you.
Remember him? Sweets.
Oh, it's the
Ross.
Whilst James gets set, Ant is getting ready for the challenge too.
Ah, he's got an advantage, look. He's putting it that way.
Ah,
hold on.
You're back.
I'm back.
What are you here to do today, James?
A Guinness World Record attempt of how many after 8 minutes can be eaten within 1 minute.
There's none in there. Don't keep eating.
I'm not allowed to use my hands, and it is a genuine Guinness World Record.
And what's the world record?
Eight.
Eight?
I'm going to try and do nine today.
Whoa, 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 don't fill up on after
eight.
Don't fill up.
I didn't mean to, I was watching a naturally eight one.
Do you want the stopwatch?
Thank you. So you are going to attempt to eat nine after eights. You're not going to use your hands.
Yes.
You tell me when to go.
Yes.
Now.
Yes.
OK, three, two, one, go.
Five out, so I only ate five.
Why did you only have five out?
I was meant to have nine out. The time I came here to talk to you, I only had five put out.
You told me to start the stopwatch. So once again, you've just failed.
I've done eight. So I've just equaled the world record.
That was even worse than the Ferrero things.
James, okay. It's all over.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Oh, he's not
you all right?
He's not going to be up there, is he?
So how many did you do?
Five.
He's going to be so
hard. Ask me the secret.
Okay, how many did you do?
Eight! I've just eaten the world record!
Oh!
James, he absolutely smashed it.
Hello. What's your name?
Sean Wozencroft.
Why are you on Britain's Got Talent?
I'm actually going to attempt to break a world record.
That I love.
Fastest time to eat a raw onion.
And what's the record?
29 seconds.
No chance.
Go!
Ten. I can smell it from here. 15.
Nah.
25. 26, 27, 28,
29, 30. Your breath probably is a bit smelly.
Come down and give Amanda a kiss.
No!
My name is Jay.
And how old are you, Jay?
I'm 25.
OK. Now, is what you're going to do, is it your full-time job?
I'm a performer full-time, so I do magic, juggling, balancing things on my face.
So why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
Because I want to attempt to break a Guinness World Record.
Ah, this we like already. So what is the record?
The record is for the most chairs balanced on the chin at the same time.
Oh!
Wow.
Yeah!
What?
What is the current record?
Well, when I applied for this, the current record was 5 chairs. So I trained really hard to be able to do 6. They told me that an American had broken the record, and the new record is 9 chairs.
Oh,
oh goodness me.
So I have with me 11 chairs, and I'm going to try and bring it back to the UK.
Yes! That is what we like to hear, Jay. Is there someone here from the World Record Association?
We have Mark from Guinness World Records.
Ah. So, do you want to take over now?
Well, while he's talking that through, I also have my dad, Steve, who's going to help me set this up.
Good old dad.
Hi, Steve.
His dad, not my dad. My dad doesn't do
Are you brothers?
This is your brother.
You going now? Yeah, let's go.
So this is an official Guinness World Records attempt for the most chairs balanced on the chin. Now, in order to qualify for this record, each of the chairs has to be commercially available and a full-sized adult chair. Once they are placed, they must remain balanced on the chin with no touching for a minimum of 10 seconds. The time will begin when Jay removes his hands from the chairs. If his hands touch the chairs during the attempt, the time will stop and restart when his hands come off. And finally, if the chairs fall or if he fails to keep them balanced for 10 seconds, then the attempt will be disqualified.
Take your time. Take your time, guys.
Okay. Let's do this. Woo! Ready? Up. Okay. Got it.
Oh, I can't watch. No way.
10 seconds, remember.
Confirm that you are a brand new Guinness World Records title holder.
Yes.
Amazing.
Wow. Jay, you are a world record breaker.
There was a danger element to that, which we haven't seen before. You risked your life and you got a world record. Congratulations.
I'm going to kick this off with a yes!
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Obviously, 4 yeses. Congratulations.
That way. That way.
Hello.
I'm Mitch and this is Cally.
Balloon popping, it's just her favourite thing in the whole world. Lunges in like a savage.
So, are we going to break a world record or anything?
Really hoping to. The world record at the moment is held by an American dog, which is 100 balloons in 44.9 seconds.
So this is really for Great Britain, isn't it?
Yeah. 3, 2, go! Go, Cally, Cally!
Come on, Cally!
Come on!
Who let the dogs out?
This
song is brilliant!
Who let the dogs out?
Oh,
no!
Who let the
a shame. We're quite way over.
I'm really, really gutted.
I think she could do it if they hadn't fallen off. I think she could probably have done that.
I told her, Cally, are you prepared to do another world record attempt on live TV? Look at me. Okay, wag your tail if you want to do it. Yes, you're wagging the tail. Okay, all right, we'll try again. You got four yeses.
Lovely. Thank you.
Fingers crossed for a Guinness World Record, ladies and gentlemen. Mitch and Cally, the Wonder Man!
My name is Alan Pixley, and I am an official Guinness World Records adjudicator. Tonight, live on Britain's Got Talent, Mitch and Cally the Wonder Dog will attempt the Guinness World Records title for fastest time to pop 100 balloons by a dog. The important rules to remember are, time will start as soon as Cally bursts her first balloon, and Cally can burst the balloons with any part of her body. The current record to beat is 44.49 seconds and is held by an American dog called Anastasia. Understand the rules. For the Guinness World Records title, 3, 2, 1, go!
Guinness World Record.
I confirm that was a valid attempt, and Cally the Wonder Dog scored 41.67 seconds, which means she's a new Guinness World Record.
Official Guinness World Records attempt for most coconuts smashed with one hand in 1 minute. Record to beat is 122 coconuts.
Good luck.
Only coconuts broken by the challenger will be counted. It is permitted to alternate hands as long as only one hand is used, and the timing begins when the first coconut is struck.
I think we understood that.
Mohammed, are you ready?
Who's ready, Zoe?
He has to be ready.
You're ready. Do it.
Ready when you are. Need to examine the coconuts now in order to verify the total.
How
Is he done? Do you think he's done it?
I think it all have to go perfectly.
How many does he need to do?
122.
I can now confirm that the total number of coconuts Mohammed managed to smash with one hand in 1 minute was...
He's done it.
...60.
Oh! Hello!
Hello, Amanda, how are you?
I'm very well, how are you?
I am so excited to be back.
So, you came on the show and you set a world record for making balloon characters, didn't
balloon
you?
Sculptures, blindfolded, balloon. Yes.
So why are you back then?
Because his record got beaten.
Yes, Simon, it did get beaten.
I'm Ryan Tracey, I'm 38, I'm from Ireland, and I'm here to break a world record. I was on the show in 2017, and I set a new world record for the fastest time to model 5 balloon sculptures blindfolded. In 2019, Jeremy Redden on Australia's Got Talent stole my record. It's my world record. I want that world record back. The world wants to find out who's the fastest in the world. I'm ready to step up. You know, I've been waiting in my teeth for 3 months for this moment.
It got beaten by the Aussies.
On Australia's Got Talent, is that
on
right?
Australia's Got Talent. The judge actually said, take that, Simon Cowell. So ooh. I felt like I needed to come back and defend your honour.
We've got a big point to prove here.
We have.
But you know what? The guy in Australia had an assistant that was helping him.
Oh, really?
I mean, is that fair?
No.
So I brought my own assistant, someone very close to my heart. My son, Matthew Tracey, is with me.
Oh, great.
My lady, welcome Matthew Tracey.
Me.
Hello, Matthew. How old are you?
7.
7? Okay, do you think your dad's gonna do it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's get those Australians back.
Yes.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
God, I hate Australians.
Yeah, all of them.
I hate it. Good job I'll never have to go to Australia.
Oh, no.
So, what I have to do is I have to make 5 balloon sculptures blindfolded to get this Guinness World Record title. But who better to tell us all about the rules and regulations? No. We actually have Mark McKinley from Guinness World Records. I'd like to welcome Mark on this stage.
Relax, everybody.
Nice temperament.
Mark's in the building.
He's in charge now. Everybody chill.
So today, ladies and gentlemen, Ryan must make the balloons in 44.25 seconds or faster.
Oh, tight.
Matthew, what do you think?
Yeah.
Good.
OK, let's do it.
Go on.
That's quick.
If he doesn't do it now, I'm going to be devastated with his boy up there.
Go on, go on.
Come on.
Official Guinness World Records attempt. 3, 2, 1, go!
I can't look.
I feel like he's gonna do this.
Here we go.
20 seconds left.
19.
Oh, he's not gonna do that, no way. Oh, no, no, come on.
Come on, Daddy, you got it, Daddy.
4, 3.
Hang on.
He's got to inspect the balloons.
Having inspected the balloons, I can tell you that they were valid.
Yes! 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 Yes!
My friend. In your face, Australia!
Yes! Pick up, dearly!
You know what? You actually made that genuinely exciting. And to the judge in Australia who won't be getting rebooked, I'd just like to say, up yours.
Yeah, absolutely brilliant. Having a little mini daddy there was fantastic. So, congratulations.
So exciting to watch. Very, very happy for you. Brilliant act. Well done.
Yes. There's something wonderful about watching someone make balloon animals unusually fast. I mean, who knew it would be so entertaining? So let me kick this off with a yes.
Yes!
Oh, it's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You've got about 5,000 yeses here. Yes. Well done.